What's up, guys? It's time for more Pokemon Edge. Edge Rising. Let's see what's going on up here. Or I kind of want to go back and see what's going on at Forest also. What's going on with this guy? How am I doing for health? I'm not doing too hot. Let's see what this fat guy wants to talk about. Hello. You seem a bit weakened, don't you? Please close your eyes. Yeah, is he going to heal me? Or is he going to do bad things? I need an adult. Heal me.
I am an adult.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh. Yay.
Don't worry, little one. I didn't do anything.
I merely healed you. Oh, cool. Relaxing. Oh, this guy's creepy. Oh, well. It was of benefit to me, though, so, you know, can I complain? I don't know. Let's see what's going on in the forest. I like this song. I wanted to see what was going on over here before I... Oh, what the hell? Is this La Mansión? Great, this spooky house in the middle of the forest is locked. Guess I'll have to wait for the DLC. Oh, well, I guess I'll buy that DLC. I like spooky mansions in the middle of forests. What can I say? Oh. Whoa. Bark, bark. This guy's kind of cool, actually. What's going on here? I could catch him and replace my stupid squirrel. All right, let's see. Scratch. This might do more. Let's see. Yeah, did more. Oh, well. Maybe I'll catch one later. That kind of looked cool, though. It was a grass Pokemon. And I think I might need one. And there's a leaf stone. I wonder if I could evolve one with a leaf stone? I kind of don't want to sit here grinding for one, so if I don't find one, then that's okay, too.
Shup it! Run!
So underleveled. That's my fault. But yeah, replacing Squirrel might be a good course of action. Oh well. Onward adventure. In the name of Edge, I will progress through Route 668. Look at this guy. He wants to battle. Probably. I saved so much, but it's mainly because I played through Pokemon Whack. That game crashed on a dime. Hello, boy. If I wander in the grass long enough, maybe wild Pokemon will appear and end my misery. Yeah, that's the dream, right? Oh, look, a wild Pokemon appeared to end my misery. Drifloon. I like Drifloon. I kind of want to catch it. I can't affect it, though. I did get healed, so that's good. Go Pantslash! Worst case scenario, Pantslash faints and I switch into someone else like Luxio who can take it out. Best case scenario, I catch it and have a flying replacement for Squirrel. Plus, having a flying Pokemon is important, as we learned earlier. Besides, if I get Fly, who knows? That could be good too. That could be good. Oh no! I've been paid back. Oh yeah, well, pursuit. All right, cool. So now he's primed to be caught. Let's get him in a ball. Let's go. Catch you, Drifloon. Oh yeah. Stay in the ball, baby. One, two, three. Aha! Cha-ching, sucker. Get wrecked, boy. I love Drifloon. Drifloon was one of my top Pokemon that I used in my Pokemon Diamond and Pearl playthrough that I played when I was younger. Drifloon? No. Oh, I got a question for you guys. I've never played Platinum, and I've never played Black and White too. I kind of want to do playthroughs of those. Would that interest you? And it's a rhyme! Old man!
Hehe, I'm the daycare man.
Well, three his, whatever.
We train your Pokemon.
Oh, he's gonna beat them. Go have a chat with my wife. Oh, pass. Hello there, little boy. Yes, hello there. Whoa. We decided to exercise our generosity and give out some water.
Yes, darling, water.
These people are creepy. We made it extra special. You made water? Is this poison? I don't wanna... Sounds perfectly safe to me. No, it doesn't sound safe. Now, here you go. Make sure to drink it all at once. Don't let a single drop go to waste. Uh-oh. No! Huh, tastes kind of funny. No! Don't drink it, you're gonna pass out! No! Oh, goodness, where the hell am I? That was a weird dream. For whatever reason, I feel about one kidney lighter. They took my kidney! I'm sure it's nothing to worry about. What? You fool! They took my kidney! Well, at least I can access the PC. For whatever reason, there's a bunch of organ prices pulled up on here. No! Well, kidneys sell for that much. I should sell mine. Yeah, that's a smart idea. Oh man. Where the hell am I? Where did I go? Hello? Route 66. Oh, cool. I was in their organ dungeon. Wow. That's... That's something, all right. That's something, all right. Oh, look, there's rocks. It's a cutscene. Hey, bro. What's up, bro? Do you want to battle me? I hope you don't want to battle me. I don't want to battle my bro. I saw that you defeated one of those big Pokemon. You saw? Like, good job. I think I heard that it was a pacifist and it wasn't actually... Well, I had to kill it. I kill all big Pokemon. Honestly, that's not a big deal. Ah, big deal. As far as you're concerned, everything outside of your family is evil. Hey, well, maybe. Bro, you're still not having a conversation with me, huh? Come on, talk to him. Mom, Dad, the big Pokemon. Martha. Oh, that did it. That's my trigger word. Say the word Martha. We have to save Martha. This quest is almost as important as destroying the big Pokemon. Well, we got two quests. Really? We don't even know who Martha actually is. Martha is Mom. Or the... I don't know. I don't know! Mom happened to have the same name, is it? Yeah. It's so hard to focus with this music in the background! I need you to test me in battle. Oh, I don't want to fight my bro. I like my bro. Oh well, I'll kick his ass. I'm actually kind of a mediocre trainer, but that's fine with me. Yes! Let's begin! Hiya! Cool, and this is my jam. I need to like turn down my headphones or something. I like can't focus when I got friggin' 21 Pilots blast into my ears. Or Evanescence pitched up in my ears. Oh well. So far this battle's off to a great start. Bye, Barrel? Is that how it's pronounced? I pronounce every Pokemon name wrong. I'll just have to get over it. I'll just have to get over it. RIP! Alright. Oh, he's got a Mankey. Aw, this would be the perfect time for me to send up my Drifloon, but alas, I don't have one. Well, I do have one, but not on me. Oh, I should have gone to the daycare. They have a PC. I'll go in there next. Oh no, no seismic toss.
Wipe me up.
Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Cool. Lucky day. I wonder if I should replace Rattastic. I mean, I guess having a psychic Pokemon is useful. I guess. Oh no. No! Oh, my lucky day. What are the odds that he would hit only two twice in a row? Pretty low? I don't know. Zorua. Time for more dank. See, he says he's a mediocre trainer, but he got himself a Mankey as well, which is a very smart decision in this game. So, look what it does. It one-shots people. It's great. It's a one-shotting machine. Pasta? That was like the fire dog, right? Or fire... not a dog. Fire snake. I'll karate chop it like I karate chopped everyone else. Oh no! Fire! Fire! That's my favorite way to say fire now. I just pretend I'm Fox. Die! Ooh. And a crit too to finish him off. Nice. Get a little level up. Get a couple level ups. Huh. Neat. Yes, it is. Oh no, I lost. Yep. Boo. Well, I don't want to kill my bro. I like him. It's okay, brother. I can sense strength within you. You're deep down. Because I'm pretty sure you didn't need to put that much effort into beating me. Well, it's true, but... you train, and you'll get there. Cool. Anyways, I'll be around. Also, because if I'm not around you, I'll probably cease to exist. Yep. Like, Professor Cow Oak. Who? Yeah, who? What's going on? Stop making up people names. I'll be in Blackheart City. See you there. Okay, bye. Goodness gracious. Alright, so what I need to do is I need to deposit a Pokemon. Oh, look, there's people in here. Grimly booted up the PC. Alright, deposit... I mean, that blood mode sounds cool. I never figured out what it was, but into the PC for you. I could have just done move, but oh well. Withdraw. Yeah, Drifloon. I like Drifloon. So now that I got a Drifloon, he's ghost and flying. I don't know if I need Pillost. And since I don't know if I need him, I'm taking that EXP share off of him. I kind of feel like it'd be smart to give the egg to Danky so he gets more experience. Because him being strong is, yeah, earns experience points. Yes. I'd like to switch the two? Sure. And I guess I'll give Luxio the amulet coin. Because I'm not really hurting too much for money. I mean, I haven't really been buying too much stuff. How am I doing for money anyway? Pretty good. Pretty dang good. I'll save again, because I can't stop myself. And I'll see what these people are doing. Hello. You look like... Oh, never mind. Her hair is going straight up like that. They treat the Pokemon so poorly. All for some extra money. Let's see. Does she mention anything about beating the Pokemon? Would you like us to train? No. Oh, fine then. As a Team Blade member, I refuse to have weak, insignificant Pokemon. Okay, but I'm different. I'm going to be prepared for the moment when a powerful trainer battles me. Well, I want to battle him. Let's take him out right here, right now. In front of the little girl. God damn, I hate this song now. I want this adult to heal me and then I'll adventure. Yes, help me relax. Don't worry, little one. I have done nothing. Okay, up we go. Up we go. Cool. So now we can continue with the adventure. And I'll save again because, god damn. Alright, hello man. What do you have to say? I'm really high right now. Whoa. These police officers are all doing drugs. Creeping. Have any weapons? They all say that. I'm 17. I don't have any weapons. I haven't stolen like 20 katanas. I only became a police officer so I could carry a gun around. But there's some bullshit about... Jeez. Wow. God. Oh, that sucks. Ugh. Blackheart City. Oh, wait. My bro walked down. But now he's up here. Okay. Bro! Wow, bro. What took you so long? I've been waiting here for, like, ages. How'd you get here before me? Oh, well. I mean, I guess I kind of took that detour at the daycare. Were you taking a detour? That's exactly what I said. I don't... Huh? Meh, it's whatever. Take your time, bro. Come on! What do you gotta say, bro? What do you gotta say? Oh, nothing. He doesn't have much to say. Hello, who are you? Well, look at that guy spinning up there. Whoa, I want to talk to him. Hey, kid, do you like gambling? Wasting your life? Risking the bones of your family? Well, that's very oddly specific. I don't even have the bones of my family. Give everything away for the thrill of a dice roll. Sure. Good news, I have something for you. Oh, coin case. Can I gamble now? Good luck, kiddo. What, can I gamble with this person? You're going to be a great gambler, kid. I bet on it. Oh, that's a good quote. I should probably use this Poke Center just that way if I do lose all my Pokemon or faint or whatever, then this is where I'll return. Would you like to rest? Yes. I like this song. Yay. Alright, so what's going on? What else is going on in Blackheart City? That person gave me a coin case. Did they got a game corner around here? Somebody tried fishing in the Blood Lake. Blood Lake? Uh-oh. Oh no. Fishing in people's blood is a stupid idea. That's true. Bike! What do you gotta say to yourself? Can you do this shit with a bike? Even if you had as many drugs inside of you as I do right now, you still wouldn't be able to. Don't fucking challenge me. Whoa. Oh yeah, I forgot I had a bike. Hehehe. Wait, I could probably do it. Nah, I don't think I could do it at his speed. Let me try doing it with my keyboard. Can't do it. He's too good. Hey, it's Colt Guy. Hello, man. There's only one person I love more than Martha, and that person is upstairs. Oh, well, let's go find out who it is. Ho-ho. It's me. I don't need Martha to tell me who my soulmate is. Oh. Oh, damn. What are they watching? That's not my thing. Uh-oh. Whatever floats their boat, I guess. Oh, that's some lemon party or something. All right. I guess I'm out of this house. That was a nice little detour. What's going on in this house? Oh, look, it's more of the communists. Yeah, yeah. Oh, no, I mean, he's a homeless shelter. You aren't here to buy away? I can buy one? I can buy an attendee? Oh, we would never sell another human being. Ha ha. Oh, ha. Oh, what a joke. Ha ha ha. Oh. Well, let's see if I can buy anyone good. Hello. Man, being homeless is awesome. I don't have to put effort in anything. Wow, Jesus. I was kicked out of Team Blade. So I sold everything except my costume. Now I have to live here. Probably sell that costume for a nice amount of money. Oh, whoa. Damn, that's how the Martha cult was established. That's true. I kind of assumed this guy was rich because of his suit and mustache. Once every few days? That's awful. Aww. Is that how Martha died? Oh, was that Martha, your friend? No! No more visits from Mr. Bill! Oh shit, Bill's the one doing this. Is he trying to clone people, or... What's going on here? What's going on here? What's going on in this dark town? You! That's true. Standing on top of benches is fun. Hello! Oh wait, oh. Hello! My morning jog. And everyone mean old Bill is gonna try to use him in one of his experiments. Oh god. Gotta have good running legs. Oh no. Gotta be scared of Bill around here. Yeah, I think you're a good boy. Martha will get you ice cream. When I was your age, the world was a much nicer place. Back then, people were only worried about politics and the health issues of smoking. Nowadays, however, you're either a victim or a psychopath murderer. Shit really got an end. Wait, look at those circles. What's going on here? You see that circle on the ground? I think it has to do with fog? What is that? What were those? You see that? Up in that top corner right there? What's going on? Anyway, I'm gonna find Bill and beat the shit out of him. Those cultists probably won't let me go forward until I deal with Bill. Ooh, sharp beak. Funnily enough, if I give that to Drifloon, it'll boost his flying attacks. Although, as you can see by his face, he has no such beak. Does he even have any flying attacks? He does, he has Gust. I mean, it might be a good idea for me to just give it to him. I mean, who else am I gonna give it to, honestly? I might as well give it to him now. Alright, Bill, I'll find you, and I will kill you. Oh, Blood Lake. That's cool, I like how that marks kind of like the map transition. Blood Lake! Blood Lake! Oh. Let's save before we're talking to these guys. This is spooky. Are they doing some kind of cult ritual up here? What's going on? I can just walk right past them. Okay. Oh, is that the Martha statue? So she really is worshipped. I will save you, Martha. This looks less like a lake and more like a tall cliff with like a red sky. That's what I kind of envision it as. Although these bits on the bottom really drive home the point that it's a lake. Cultists, I want to have your babies, Martha. Fuck me, Martha. We've gathered all this blood for you, Martha. I followed you on Instagram. Oh, see, now these guys are really devoted. They brought her a whole lake of blood. They followed her on Instagram. They're doing everything right. Financial investor. Oh, shit. You're the one? He makes me a lot of money. He makes me so much money. All he does is kill people. Oh. Just understand that I'm a bad person and move on. Alright, I understand. I'm moving on. A mart! What can I buy? Can I buy anything good? Hi, how may I serve you? I would like to buy one great ball, and that'll be it. I'll buy a couple. Cool. I don't know if I need to buy any ultra balls. How many do I have? I'll buy three. Cool. I'm still doing okay on money. How am I doing on potions? There we go. I mean, I guess I could buy hyper potions as well, but the super potions are really doing it for me. I'll buy two hyper potions, just to have around. Cool. Why are you still here? Bye. Hey, you! It's Recool, it's Looker! As a detective, it's important to stay hydrated. Uh-oh. There's poison in some of these drinks? That's not good at all. I'm not buying shit from those. I don't want any poison drinks. I have to destroy this thing immediately, but it's so adorable. What? What are you talking about? You! I need you to take this thing and destroy it! Porkopter? What? What's a porkopter? Oh, it's a little flying pig! What? Okay. I don't have any space for it. Oh, I want it! Don't fall for its adorable looks. It's a monster. No, it's cute! Alright, I'm gonna see what's going on in this dark house. You're a douchebag. Things you can prance right into my house just because the door isn't locked. Guess what I'm gonna do about it? Are you gonna fight me? Nothing. Oh. Go fucking ahead. Trample all over my life. I don't care. Oh. Okay. That guy might have been one of the edgiest NPCs I've encountered so far. I could feel true edge. Oh, look at that. This one's passable, but this one's not. Haha. It's the little things. Let me go to the PC and check out what Porkopter is, and then I'll look at what Bill's doing. But I want to see Porkopter. It looked like a little cutie. But it's a monster, he said. Let's see. What's going on with Pork? Dragon flying. Oh. Oh. Give me a flying dragon monster. Some move type scare it and boost its speed. Ooh, that's weird. Low special defense, high attack and special everything else. He's just weak in special defense. Oh, he's just weak in defense and special defense, I guess. But high speed and high attack, I'm cool with that. Dream Eater and Hypnosis. Whoa. Gust and Dragon Rage. Whoa, Dragon Rage. Oh, fuck yeah. I guess all that experience that I fed to, what's his face? Pillost is for nothing. Sorry, Pillost. Maybe you'll see another day. But goodness me. Cool. Now I can train up a dragon. Wait, no, come on. There we go. I gotta get better at my menuing, huh? Poor copter. Cool. Now I have a little pig I can use. Plus, Dragon Rage is really freaking good, especially at this point in the game. Everything is still probably within the one or two shot range. Although, actually, no, I think a lot of people probably escape the one shot range now. They're probably at like 45 to 50. What's going on here? Hello. Don't worry, kid. We won't challenge or harm you. Blade Master Jin said that you're a cool guy. He never called me a cool guy before. Oh, so does that mean I don't have to fight Team Blade people anymore? That's cool. Oh, whoa, Martha.
Martha, it's me. Martha.
Oh, she talks.
Help me.
Uh-oh, she needs help. Martha, no. Where are you going?
I'll end this. I'll end Bill.
Bill? Oh, is this Bill's? Yo, champ, Bill's insane. You probably shouldn't be here. I mean, this place is littered with crazies and minefields. There's mines. Also, if I were you, I'd be saving my game right now. There's mines? Can I just blow up and die? If so, that's kind of cool, but also kind of like... I just got to reload my file then if that happens, which isn't as cool. Is this Bill's house? What's going on here? Oh, this is the game corner. Okay. I was wondering what was going on here. Like, why is this snake here? Pasta. Oh, 15 coins. Right on. Can I buy anything cool? Look at that white font on the white background. Oh, nice. You can buy the Yuge. That's nice. What would you like to buy? Cool. I can buy some decent items. What else we got going on here? Some TMs. That'd be kind of nice if I got, like, Thunderbolt. But I don't want to gamble my life away. Hello, who are you? I don't know why, but this picture makes me happy. Huh, that picture makes me happy. Look, it's got a little happy face on it. How about this picture? You there. I've lost everything. Everything! Oh, she's following me. Hello, who are you? Guy. People gamble their lives away. Oh, he's doing like the Voltorb flip game, right? Bring me the joy of watching you fail. Oh, cool, they made it edgy. Nice. Look at that. You can earn coins. I don't want to play this too long, but... How long can I go before I lose? Oh. I'm just going to go for all the 1-1s now. I don't think there's any more 1-1s. Oh, here's a zero line. Board clear. Boom. Oh, 24 coins. Who's the man? All right, I'm out. Yeah, I'll quit. Nice. Now I can buy almost an Abra. I don't want to, but I could. All right, let's see what's going on with Bill. I've wasted enough time. Bill, I will kill you. Let's save also. Oh, does this stuff like, do I teleport back to the beginning if I mess up? That might be the case. What's going on here? Huh. What is the song? Oh, it's the directional puzzles. Nice. So no matter what, I'm supposed to fight that guy, then flip the switch. That's cool. I like directional puzzle stuff.
Oh, I was waiting for you to get here. Between you and me, I was planning on stealing some of the technology here for profit. These selfish pricks. Hey, why the stern look? You think people get rich through honest methods? Pfft.
Well, I would hope so, but I guess I was wrong. Entrepreneur Donald. I know what you did there. All right, let's switch in my boy. Let's switch in my boy. I feel like I'm going to be dangerously underleveled in this gym. So maybe I should take the EXP share off the pork. So that way I just level up naturally. Let me take a sip of my drink while I kill this Drifloon in one hit. Oh, two hits then. Fine. Sip of my drink. Fuck. He got the crit. That's not good. All right. I wonder if Porkopter will survive. If Porkopter can get a free kill, I'm cool with that.
Look at this little boy.
Dragon Rage! Porkopter! No! He got a crit again? What is this? What is this? What's going on here? I was underestimating this Drifloon, and now if he gets a couple more crits, then I just lose. That's not good. I think this might... Is this a ghost gym? Crit again! Oh my goodness. You need to stop that. You need to cut that shit out. You need to cut that crit out. Oh, I thought I almost got Aftermath. Man. I don't like you, Drifloon. Solid gold bathtubs! Yes. Cha-ching. And back we go. Cool, so it's a warper. I like that. And it also lights up, showing you that's the one you've been to. I like that too. I wonder if it warps you back. Let's go heal. Let me do a little spin too, to celebrate the spin bike guy. You again, because a vision softly creeping. Would you like to rest? Yes, I would. You see all the dead ones? Well, not dead, fainted. Oh, yeah. That'd be pretty brutal if they actually died and they just tried to convince people that they weren't dead. They're like, oh, they're not dead, they're just sleeping. And then you take them to the place that like magically revives them. If you put a human in the Pokemon Center, would you bring them back to life? Probably not. All right, let's see. Now I can advance this way. And he did say save, so I'm gonna do just that right now. Also, I have a feeling that this is the Ghost Gym. So maybe I should just lead with Pan Slash, although Luxio is good. Danky's not good for this. Danky's bad for this. I feel like maybe I should put the Lucky Egg back on. These squares are motion detecting mines. Uh-oh. The glowing spots are dangerous. Be sure not to step on them. And if you're standing on lights, just stay there. You're standing on lights. When if you're the ones... And if the one you're standing on lights up, just stay there until it's safe to get off. That's your only chance at survival. Okay, also I have to battle you. I don't know why that sentence threw me for such a loop. I was like getting all dyslexic there for a sec. Ooh, Pillost. Pillost hurts. He hits like a truck. Bite. Let's bite him. Man. Yeah, I think maybe I should put the Lucky Egg on Luxio and just power level him through the roof. That might be a good idea. Although I do kind of want to see what Porkopter becomes. The allure of a monstrous dragon flying pig is it's very tempting. Uh-oh. Bind. Look at that. Look at all that damage he didn't do. Save me. Now bite him. Get rid of him. Alright, I guess I gotta do that one more time. Is this gonna be a 21 Pillost now? That's my guess. Yep, there it is. There it is! It's just three at the same. Oh, yeah! I fist bumped there. We take those. Let's go. Cool. Good luck on the puzzle. Oh. Okay. I don't want to explode. But first things first, let's do a little bit of item rearrangement. Let's do some item rearrangement. Because although getting more money would be nice, getting more experience on Luxio, so that way I can kill everyone, is also very nice. Cool. Maybe I should put the amulet coin on Danky now? I don't know. What I do know, though, is I don't want to explode, so let's be careful. One, two, three. The very first step. Right on, back I go. All right, let's try this again. Let's try not sucking. Oh, oh. Okay, I just gotta do that again. Oh, no! I thought they said if the one you're standing on lights up, stand still. Okay, I think I see it now. Who? No! Oh, I gotta do this. Come on, come on. This is not too hard. This isn't too hard. Who? Okay, if the one you're standing on lights up, just stand still. Boop, boop, doop, boop, boop, go. Aha! There we go. If there's another one of those that's more complicated, I think I'm screwed. When it comes to timing stuff in this, it's kind of hard. There's no way of knowing which way we are going, except straight to hell! Is that a Willy Wonka reference? There's no way of knowing, but the boat keeps on rowing, and there's no signs of slowing! Ooh. It's a Luxio. and it knows bite. This is perfect. Uh-oh. That's not perfect. That's not perfect at all. I guess maybe I should use an awakening. Did I buy one? I did. I bought a few. God damn, this song is going to be stuck in my head. Haha! You tried to eat my dreams, but there were no dreams to eat. Sucker punch. Oof. Right in the gut. Oof. Haha. That's the fucker punch. It's a step up, and I punch you. Shuppet. Shuppet? Huh. I hardly know it. Shuppet. I'll bite it. And I'll beat it. Curse. Oh, no! Did it kill itself? Oh, okay, I'm cool with that. As long as I don't take the curse damage. Hey, there you go, I'm fine with that at all. How the hell did I... Well, you killed your own Pokemon. Yeah, you should know very well how the hell you lost. Alright, well, I guess we'll figure out how to traverse these other mines in the next episode. Let's see how many times I explode this time. I hope not too many, but judging by the pattern on this one, it shouldn't be too complicated. We'll see it in the next time. Goodbye, you guys.